shuffling through pieces of paper rather than dreaming the night away. Monday morning, my eyes are heavy and I feel a slow heartbeat in my chest. My body fights with me to roll out of bed, but at least I can say the words are memorized in my head. Are you tired? Are you run down? Then you should get some sleep tonight. Are you sleepy, not feeling as bubbly? Then you should get some rest. All week I didn't once see clearly. I felt like I was underwater and never came up for air. I forgot my keys on the kitchen table on Monday, or was it Tuesday? When I went back to get them, I forgot why I went there. Are you tired? Are you run down? Then you should get some sleep tonight. Are you sleepy, not feeling as bubbly? Then you should get some rest. On that Monday, the first day of the week, I could barely stand on my own two feet. I finally realized that maybe the facts are true. I should maybe sleep an extra hour or two. You seem tired, I think you're run down. Oh, you should get some sleep tonight. You seem sleepy, you're not feeling as bubbly. Oh, you should get some rest.